He is dead.
No.
You led me to him.
No.
You failed your friends.
No!
You will die!
No!
You're in the wrong place, Ezra Bridger.
Master? Master Kenobi?
I am, and when you have your strength, I will help you on your way.
On my way? No, I came here to find you. To warn you.
About Maul?
Yes! You know?
One doesn't survive as long as I have by being foolish. Or unprepared. Maul is an old adversary. And a persistent one at that.
We can fight him together.
I had no intention of fighting him, though that seems inevitable now.
You don't understand. You're the answer. The holocrons told me. They said you would be the one to help us destroy the Sith.
That's the first I've heard of it.
The Rebellion needs you. We need you to defeat the Empire.
What you need, you already have. Unfortunately, you seem to be letting it all go.
But if I had what I needed, why would the holocrons send me to you?
They didn't. Maul did. Maul used your desire to do good to deceive you. And in doing so, he has altered the course of many things. He knows your fears, your heart, and he manipulated the truth, which has led you here, where you should never have been.
But the holocrons, they tell the truth.
Do they? The truth is often what we make of it. You heard what you wanted to hear, believed what you wanted to believe. Now the only one who has gained anything from all of this is
me.
You must go now.
I led him to you. Let me make it right.
That is not your responsibility. I will mend this old wound. Ride north. That is your way out. Your way home.
See you soon, apprentice.
Look what has become of you. A rat in the desert.
Look what I have risen above.
I have come to kill you, but perhaps it's worse to leave you here, festering in your squalor.
If you define yourself by your power to take life, your desire to dominate, to possess, then you have nothing.
What do you have? Why have you come to this place? Not simply to hide. Perhaps you are protecting something. No, protecting someone.
Thank you. tell me, is it the Chosen One?
He is.
He will avenge us.
These aren't the droids you're looking for.
No,
Ugh!
me down, I shall become more powerful than you can possibly imagine.
You don't need to see his identification. He can go about his business.